member of the police department coming on this next season.
Yes, he's tall and he's handsome and he's great. I'm so excited.
Will you be getting along with him?
You know what? It's you know, you get this strong, authoritative figure with personality that comes in who happens to be your boss. You're going to watch Dan struggle a little bit to, you know, get his approval and acceptance of the fact that Dan believes that he's a really great cop. But his lieutenant may think otherwise. So you get that sort of, you know, yet another guy who thinks Dan's a douche. And it's fantastic.
I mean, I didn't want to say it, but
here you go.
No, he's redeemed himself a lot in the last season. Yeah, which is nice.
Good.
Yes.
Not to me.
No.
Can we expect more of you and Lucifer, Dan and Lucifer, bonding moments and betting and stuff, running around?
You know, because Tom Welling's character catches the eye of Chloe. I think there might be a little special bonding between the two there. You know, it's like she doesn't like either one of us. Great. So
their bro ops have been a lot of fun. Also.
Yeah,
really
yeah.
Enjoyed the two.
And a lot of fun to play. Mm-hmm. A lot of fun to do. I'm sure there's gonna be more of that.
Yeah.
You know, and I'm actually 100% positive because when you see us at the beginning of the first episode of season 3, that it's we're right back where we left off.
Will Dan have a new love interest?
You know what? I think what's gonna happen is Dan is so confused as to why Charlotte doesn't remember the relationship that they, you know, that they had. That it's also kind of intriguing to both of them. That I think they might explore together whether or not they could have a relationship as Charlotte Richards, as the real Charlotte Richards.
Isn't she married?
Yeah. I think so. But then, you know, Dan's a douche.
I'm rethinking my whole statement from earlier.
So.
Yeah. Now, what else is Dan doing this season? Like, what else are you, your character, what are we looking for?
You know, I think more of the same, really, of making choices that aren't the best. You know, they're not for the right reasons, but it's not the best choice.
Do you think he's going to get let in on the secret?
Eventually. I don't know if that would happen so soon. I mean, where would it go from there? Dan just, I don't know, would it rock his world, I think, because he's such a straight-laced dude, right?
Yeah.
So, I don't know, that's a good question.
Well, he is a detective. He should be.
I know,
how
does
he get
how does Chloe not know?
Yeah.
Jeez.
We write that in all caps at least 3 times per season. How does she not know that she's a good detective?
No. Well, then she's obviously not that good of a detective.
She's in denial.
She's in denial, obviously.
We get more kind of back. We don't know much about Dan. Are they fleshing him out? Will we learn a little bit more about some background?
Yeah, definitely. You know what's great is that we shot an additional 4 episodes last season that's standalone, and which is give you know, because we're at the point in the show that we're shooting now, it gives us the opportunity to sort of take a character and explain their backstory, and you know, so we get one with Maze, we get, you know, a little bit with Dan. So I think in the future, yes, you will see, you will start to understand why we all tick the way we do.
Did anything about that backstory surprise you?
No.
So how are?
Yes.
Do you ever give them ideas on your character, like, you know, I think this can make him more douchey?
Yeah, and they always say no. So I just keep my mouth shut.
What socks are you wearing today?
I'm very extremely boring today. They're just tan straight socks. I know. I actually, a friend of ours, put some clothes together for me, so I have to listen to him.
There's no crazy stuff.
And he's boring.
So. All right. We have some notes. We have some Thank notes you. About that.
Any chance you're going to direct an episode?
There is absolutely a chance, a very strong chance. I actually just finished the Warner Brothers Directors Program in preparation to direct my own episode.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
So I'm not sure if we know exactly which episode, but it will definitely be the season.
How can it change the show?
You know what? It's like it's a brand new show. You know, I've loved everything that we created in Vancouver. Is what you see, right? But it got to a point where it was difficult to. We started hiding elements. We needed Los Angeles, and so now we don't have to do that. We don't have to hide those anymore elements. We can use it and. And it feels like just a totally new energy, you know? And hopefully we can maintain the greatness that I think that we've created over Vancouver out here as well. And continue to get stronger.